Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another edition of What is Popping. Charlie, all the time, some things they pop on the internet. And you may be because of the internet, you know, so, and I'm here to share with you the course you need to be watching us here. Now, dear TN, Baba Sadiq share some opinion on Stoneboy in a new song, you know. Yes, JEJEREJE, watch us here. Now, also, MC Portfolio. And also, he has, I mean, praised Shatta, Wale, and also, I mean, also shared some comments on the new album from Shatta, Wale, that is the Safa. Now, again, Arnold as a mobile is in the news. What's he talk? Now, Ghana Music Awards UK, the amount Shatta, Wale was given, and then this year too, Sark is going there. Arnold has a question for Ghanaians. Yeah, and also watch us. And your first time, Oba, you subscribe. You drop your comment and also don't forget to like the video for me. Now let's get into that.
What's popping on the internet? Trends so fast we won't forget. Join the fun, no room for regret.
Let's start with Baba Sadiq. Now the attendee said, Stoneboy has a new song out there. JEJEREJE. Now no ya no kofa ba you. No ani JEJEREJE. Now. The song, I think the song is nice. Yeah, it is nice. There are no doubt about that. No two ways about that. Watch us here. Now, before I the full track and paper out, you know, and now we can share. I mean, it's a small part of it now. People started vibing. Yeah, the song it be nice, very danceable. Hey, watch us here. Now, get here and say, Baba Sadiq, he day in somewhere, maybe they sip some cocoa or some drink. Well, I think one guy. I think this guy is a beam fan. What he has here. Now, he go tag Baba Sadiq. Now, posti a picture of Sabine. This guy is basically saying that this picture you are seeing is a picture of Baba Sadiq. Now, Baba Sadiq is enjoying Stoneboy's new song. Now, tagging Baba Sadiq, no. Now, Baba Sadiq should be who here. And also, or sign posti here. Now, Baba Sadiq in the comments and then say, Baba Sadiq said, it is not a superior artistic production. First of all, Baba Sadiq H said the song from Stoneboy, JEJEREJE, you know, it is not a superior artistic production. I don't listen to noise at this point, you know, and before starting some more, because hey, Baba Sadiq, you are basically, I mean, trashing Stoneboy song that it is noise. As I said, Baba Sadiq, the idea in some way. Where this guy go tag on? Now you know recently Baba Sadiq and Stoneboy too. What is going on between them? What you say? It's Baba Sadiq say, and you know, any superior artistic production. Now he doesn't listen to noise at this point. You know, I draw line. You know, said the song JEJEREJE a noise. Therefore, he won't pay attention to that. Now, on a more serious note. That is his opinion, what he has here. New opinion, and I'll send him the noise. But Charlie, but the song is nice. The song is nice, what he has here. Or to the baby, and it will be caught again. Now, on a sort of the other day, what to be a money, you know, expect that. Some of the fans, you know, yeah, now, mumpe piece. Mumpe piece. But anyway, that is coming from Baba Sadiq, what he has here, and you know, noise. Now, enye onunkuana. Now, Baba Sadiq is not the first time, the first person to say that, and he will not be the last person to say that. Someone like Shatta, Wale or dropping your mind, especially other fan base, especially beam fans, no, hey, noise, hey, kunku, banku music, hey, noise, no more trashy, hey, Shatta, Wale, and then sa. Baba Sadiq is a Stoneboy, and the noise. You face here. If you have anything to say, just drop your comments. Now, we'll call comment section under this particular post here. Back and forth. Anyway, that is what Baba Sadiq is saying. But anyum no dear nice, very nice. You have a new one, you share the next one. Coming from MC Portfolio. Now, recently, for some time, Portfolio and on any the SM, I said some tension be some time ago now I said Portfolio or campaign the SM movement in your idea. After the young one say, oh, I buy SM, no, I could be, sir. You who may be, oh, I know, chameleon builds a day be for first starting some more blaster. No, so who are you? Who ain't fan I will belong to? What should I know? Your own style be and chair, and I shall tell you, or we post if portfolio be posted, if you say, shall tell you, I block, you know, we don't know the background issue we see here, I say we're blocking or what you say. But portfolio in an interview. And our church said, we're praising Shatta Wale. We're praising Papa to say, I mean, some nice things will be after Shatta Wale. Now, particularly on the new album, no, and after album, no. Quickly, you team, bra, you ba, you be what Arnold is saying, I mean, about Shatta Wale and at Sarkodi, you team.
The independent artists.
Yeah, I'm a bra.
The South album.
Yeah.
Okoya kwa kantamanto.
Serious.
MC.
Oh, papa.
Maybe you say as a Shatta or you're too strong. Or you're too strong for my liking.
Yeah, I think say Shatta dear. I dear be I'm jina baby I'm born in din ye. Time I started Kumerica movement no. Or frame me. Like I said, Kwame Bensuna or be contribute to. Because when we send crown now, so JB now, no happen, you know, per se, or dinner holiday. So, so much in Yumbia, Honjo, Las Vegas, our boys,
yeah, they actually,
yes, a honor, mina, many boys, no, a do a motto, sa project, and so near, yes, I put into a Bakumasi, or Bakumasi crowd, cause we'll be sure we'll be able to hear or see, it's gonna be a bunny, and crowning some.
Oh, marvelous.
And so, I know, dear, like, for some time now, no. Mm-hmm. Now, on say industry issues now when you're near their day. Now, no, we're changing the management, kakra.
Okay.
And management now, I want home because the entire Safa album, yeah, okay. Many mm-hmm. I how or activity when you say, yeah. Well, really, the albums be brain and say, oh, mm-hmm. but now, because he needed management.
Okay.
At a point in time, now shut up and confirm one who are on meeting me in and my friend.
Yes.
So I'm glad that there is a very competent person around him, which is Sammy Flex, own senior.
Okay.
Changes in Shatta's brand now.
Wow.
Because already, you know, on the industry, you know, own issues. But in the management now, more conscious of yourself, more in the relationship with industry, you know, more pimp up.
Yeah.
Into which a new guy, because on who a media guy in management, you know, into which a, or release the album, be a friend, a gift of God.
Mm-hmm.
You understand who impact, you know.
Yes.
Or release Mali. You understand who impact, you know. Into, you know, where you get new management, you know, actually say, yes, there's a new Shatta. And the brand baby on Monday corner. Shatta, you need baby. I only Shatta placing the fans first over
yes.
everything.
Yes.
And see, for an artist, our man who said, "Ewo mse muoska." For most of us who don't know, no Shatta, your friend is street no industry no pobi or that bar. Eh, on one.
Peche like that.
Born with the silver spoon in his mouth.
Peche.
But muoska, but on one day, and I so the brand no per se get to new reality.
Chose to
and why no muoska? And unti na ma oye deya obey Shatta no. And when watch your fans, they say, "Scan no, me jina ha me semi a richest artist. Mo na mbe mama inti me ne mo neche.
Eche.
Na mo unfango to credit in some streaming album no.
Yes.
Very smart move. Very smart marketing move. Inti Shatta ni smartness ne die. See, I like direction of the I'm hoping say. Now me fa kwan we so etu. Ye Ghana fofo. Ene e kwan ya ya no no. It has the possibility of making and or making our creatives.
Yes, true.
Say ye creatives ni ye bibi. Na ye ka ho asema. You know, say Shatta album when and cousin car only Beyonce also.
Yeah.
Because now once Beyonce feature no.
Of course.
He has been struggling to get Beyonce on the album because the fans in here will say, "Oh, yeah, trying Beyonce mm-hmm. feature." But any say, "Oh, yeah, feature no." Comment again if we be make it was adding into my management. Who say ah, are they interested right, right. now?
What you say?
So we should be very very measured about new my account. And I hope say Shatta album we a bare money brand no any new facelift. The Shatta we know. I mean, once a Shatta, forever
always
a Shatta. I'm proud of him and the strategy I use. Yeah.
Sandy,
me na mi a Shatta fan. We bring a pro in him. Except for real, you know.
Except for real.
Except for life.
Except for life.
Get it, get it.
Now me say 14, no. Ah, na na. Oni mi nyom no. And me say me see wo me care me sa. Try to cry every day. Gosh.
Yeah.
And blessed. Oh, one thing I love about Shatta Wale is ordinary life. It too.
Mm-hmm.
Or encourage the young ones coming. On say industry young, obi a beka say. Or encouraging one say.
Portfolio has spoken to you to be, I mean, stick to one side, and that is exactly what has happened. This year, I think he has moved to the beam side and what you say. But anyway, that doesn't mean say Okohwa he should be throwing a. I mean, you get a point, but. We praise Shatta Wale and our working baby alpha album now. Watch this. But Omeki statement he said Wale has, I mean, tried several times to get Beyonce on, I mean, his project because Beyonce had or has featured him before. Now Watrice Aonya Beyonce. So he thinks that Beyonce should have been on this album. On Asa Shatwale, and go so near Beyonce or this album. Now, my question is, why in the catcher and say, I mean, how did he know that Beyonce should have been on this album in particular? Watch us. Anyway, watch it. Now, Wale, I can say several times that he's not doing music for, I mean, Ghanaians. Or your music, you know, for the fans, you get a point. Or sure, your music, you know, for the fans. And, you know, I think it is time that people, I mean, omu be jai, se omu kase shata wale, onye se, onono, waka, as I said, waka several times, so omu fans on oye enyuma mo omu, you know, so wale release enyum na, opeso oye se, no koto we, no omu feature we, no onye se, ya, Charlie, onono, do you feel, you know, ena obeye, you get a point, baby, I will do no to say, yes, we're making it clear. What I say, you can't decide for him what to do. On do feel no, obey. You get a point. You na portfolio ne di end on the wakasa. What you know, you get a point. As I said, on per se, over so prove say no, he don't get problem with anybody. Big ups to him. Young fan cool. We are all in the same distance. What you say, but that is coming from portfolio. If you have anything to say about, I mean, whatever he said, you can also share your comments in the comment section. Now, yeah, share the final one now before you share what Arnold Asomugwedu is saying. You know, Wale has posted something now, it's all about the demonstration now, air course, you know, stop galam say demonstration, and no home and some air yelling about now. Demonstration, air course, and I say, a course, no. And now, Oko Twitter no so on. People started tagging some of the artists that they should also get involved. Especially, Sark Odie. Onu die, Charlie. Hey, anyway, omo de call Shatta Wale so. Say Shatta Wale so on Haiti Street and on joining demonstrators. Now, Wale posted maybe. Ah, say, Charlie, onu see me so okan problems in this country na che. Obi en fi no. Now, Obi, one of the fans, Shatta Wale nyum, I'm not going to jail this year. No. Now, the lyrics in this particular song, no, Wale addresses certain issues. Watch us. Now, opposite is, no, and Wale so who you know, retreat, and Wale say, they only listen to Putu. And are they laughing emojis? Or they can't. They only listen to Putu. At this point, you know Putu, and Yamina Mbechirim. I say, when I talk, they don't listen. Kwasi ya for. When I talk, they don't listen. Into those forcing, I mean, sending him messages that he should hit the streets, you know. Also, oh, no. He has been talking about those, I mean, issues, you know, in this country, you know, in his songs. Muntie, putungu wana muntie. You're finished, like I said, it was Charlie. Yeah, what Arnold is also saying. Arnold has a mobile post TV on the internet. No. And now generating a lot of conversations. What you say? What is he saying? Last year, Ghana Music Awards UK. And you know, my friend Tabia, Ghana Music Awards. Now, while he was, I mean, built to perform. Now, after performance, you know, and the controversies started here. Because Shatta Wale, make a statement, be say he was given £80,000. No, Crawford said, Debbie Obua, hey, organizers, they won't get that kind of money. Shatta Wale Obua, Beshe, I could say, I would call a PCFM. Okay, can I drink? I had a church at Wale. No, and now this year, 2024 awards in a basso. Now, last year, Shatta Wale was, let's say, the headline artist, and I said, these are the main, you get a point, you know what I'm saying. Now, this year, no, Sark Odie na Odaso. No, Arnold is saying something. Arnold say, if Wale was paid £80,000, how much would Sark take? That is a question coming from Arnold. Or see, UK, sure. I know they just say last year if Shatta Wale was given £80,000, this year Shatta Sark Odie is the headliner and I said, Bisa, what do you think or how much do you think Sark would also take? Now, this question, no, and Uncle Fletcher said, Arnold, what are you saying? What at all are you insinuating? Eh? Question we just said, Nekrakura, understand. Are you trying to generate conversation or you are trying to compare Sark and Chatawari? Now, you have to comment in the ending. And this one said, why do you guys always do these comparisons? What benefit does it bring? And Arnold responded this one, or say, Masa, come over there. When you sit with your boys and compare Messi to Ronaldo, what benefit do you get? Arnold, Ebisa, it's a question. Another comment coming from another one, or say, 50,000 euros, because he can't jump, he can't be jump and move crowd like Shatta. Another one also said, you know definitely Wale did take past Sark there. Nana, you know well, Sark will definitely be taking those his usual 20k. Final comment I have, you just wanna use his name to sell someone's show. Nobody recently he buy ticket give you to fly. Mm-hmm. These are some of the comments coming from people under this comment. Now, the question is, Arnold, what are you saying? What do you want? If Shatta Wale was giving £80,000, how much was Sark take? And Arnold, AB, sir. Crawford say Arnold, general channel, open so your comparison, open so you see Shatta Wale in the promoting show. These are some of the comments coming from people. If you have anything to say, just drop it in the comment section. And you must say Shatta Wale is bigger than Sark. Mm-hmm. Therefore, Sark will take less. Charlie, these are some of the things that Air Cost Ramino share. If you have anything to say, leave it in the comment section and stay tuned.